Mais est-ce que c'est dans l'histoire par exemple où qu'on a un malheureux quand même et puis il y a six sur l'autre malheureux pareil, c'est dans ce sens ça me fait faire là et pas bon.
Oui, non, l'idée de pétrole là, alors où qu'on est ou bien qui est économique, c'est des demandes qui ont avec
Allô? Allô?
Allô?
Et OK. Merci Ampilin. Et à semaine prochaine.
Here.
Ring. Ear. WZBC. Newton.
Here.
Ring.
Ear.
Dot com.
Z.
Freeman Z.
Z.
A B.
A B.
Ma.
E C D D E F G H A B C D E F G
Z.
Here Ring Ear does not necessarily reflect the views and opinions of WZBC, Boston College, or its dark and mysterious overlords.
Bonne fête, dis-le vous m'allez, m'allez, bye bye.
Here.
Ring.
Hearing.
Ear piercing.
Okay.
Welcome to the Minute of Speech. This week, we will discuss two words that are commonly confused.
Keep it unlocked.
Pay attention to the vowel sounds. Ear and air. To say the word hear correctly.
Hearing.
Think about saying the word ear correctly. Move your lips from a smile to a pucker correctly. To say the word hair correctly. Think about saying the word air. Air correctly. Open your mouth widely, then move it to a pucker. Let's try it correctly. You hear with your ear. Hear correctly. 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 Can you hear the hairdryer? Correctly. Correct. Correctly. Correctly. Correct. 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 Try it. People will notice the difference. Correctly. Correct. Correct. Correctly. 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 Correctly.
step to love me.
She used to sing a song to me when I was just so high, and it's always meant something to me. And
okay, everybody. Be courteous, kind, and forgiving.
Be courteous, kind, and forgiving.
Good, be gentle and peaceful each day.
Be gentle and peaceful each day.
Be warm and human and grateful.
Be warm and human and grateful.
And have a good thing to say.
And have a good thing.
Be thoughtful and trustful and childlike, everybody on this.
Be thoughtful and trustful and childlike.
Be pompous, obese, and eat cactus, everybody sing. Be
pompous, obese, and eat cactus.
Be dull and boring and omnipresent.
Be dull and boring and omnipresent.
Criticize things you don't know about.
Criticize things you don't know about.
Be oblong and have your knees removed.
Be oblong and have your knees removed.
Ladies only, be tasteless, rude, and offensive. Now the men, live in a swamp and be three-dimensional.
Live in a swamp, be
everybody, put a live chicken in your underwear.
The Jimmy Durante Show in the halcyon days of early television was a highly popular and highly rated Sunday evening favorite. Affectionately called Schnozzola by as many fans and friends, here is the never-to-be-forgotten Jimmy Durante.
Ink-a-dink-a-doo, a-dink-a-dee, a-dink-a-doo. Oh, one or two, a-crooning, and it's pretty. Ink-a-dink-a-dee, Ha-dink-a-doo, ha-dink-a-dee. It's got the whole world spooning.
This is what I said. Sarge, I'm only 18. I got a ruptured spleen and I always carry a purse. I've got eyes like a bat and my feet are flat and my asthma's getting worse. Yes, think of my career, my sweetheart dear, my poor old invalid aunt. Besides, I ain't no fool. I'm a-going to school and I'm a-working in a defense plant. I got a dislocated disc and a racked up back. I'm allergic to flowers and bugs. And when the bombshell hits, I get epileptic fits, and I'm addicted to 1,000 drugs. I got the weakness woes, I can't touch my toes, I can hardly reach my knees. And if the enemy came close to me, oh, I'd probably start to sneeze. I'm only 18, got a ruptured spleen, and I always carry a purse. I've got eyes like a bat, and my feet are flat, my asthma's getting worse. Yes, think of my career, my sweetheart dear, my poor old invalid aunt. Besides, I ain't no fool, I'm a-going to school and I'm a-working in a defense plan. Ooh, I hate showing lie and I hope he dies. But one thing you gotta see, that someone's gotta go over there and that someone isn't me. So I wish you well, Sarge, give him hell. Kill me 1,000 or so. And if you ever get a war without blood and gore, I'll be the first to go. Yes, I'm only 18, I got a ruptured spleen.
There's no place in this world where I'll belong when I'm gone. And I won't know the right from the wrong when I'm gone. And you won't find me singing on this song when I'm gone. So I guess I'll have to do it while I'm here. And I won't feel the flowing of the time when I'm gone. All the pleasures of love will not be mine when I'm gone. My pen won't pour a lyric rhyme when I'm gone. So I guess I'll have to do it while I'm here. And I won't breathe the bracing air when I'm gone. And I can't even worry about my cares when I'm gone. Won't be asked to do my share when I'm gone. So I guess I'll have to do it while I'm here.
Sorry now. Sorry
and
now.
I can't even suffer from the pain.
Whose heart is aching for the breaking? Each fall is sad and blue. Who's crying too?
That great new dance, the Newtons.
Words.
Phyllis Hissel. Let's say Phyllis.
I want you to go, Bill. Well, if I just don't want
to snooze. Phyllis Hissel, go home.
Say Phyllis.
Words. Communicate. The importance of listening. Words.
importance of listening has been documented by many communication experts from the academic community. Words, 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 accustomed to living for quite words, 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 words,
with you today.
Thanks, Phyllis.
I have the feeling that you like me. You like the way I talk and the way I look.
We can even mention scary things.
When we have a party.
What did they say?
Can't we? You and I. It feels good to have someone all to yourself once in a while, doesn't it? Someone you like very much. Just for once, I want you all to myself. Just for once, let's stay alone. And I'll be the only one with you. And you'll be the only one with me.
Space. The Martians plan to throw a dance for all the human race.
I know how it feels. I know how it feels. I wish I could bring all the chains home. I wish I could say all the things that I should say. Say them aloud, say them aloud.
Nobody else but nobody else but me. Way we are sometimes.
Words, words.
Nobody else but you and me together. Sometimes it's like that with one of your
words. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely.
Hi. Oh, oh, hi. Take it, Charlie.
Love me as long as you want me. And then someday you leave me for somebody.
Affectionately called Schnozzola by his many fans and friends, here is the never-to-be-forgotten Jimmy Durante.
You must remember this,
A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say, I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs, never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman needs man, and man must have his mate. That no one can deny. It's still the same old story, a fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by. Will always welcome lovers.
347 Auto.
Get this time commission of inquiry. The information out there.
Like an eagle. That's why I love you. Stay tuned for the sequel. Seems so wrong. Seems so illegal. Set this in the back like a film.
Move forward, Stephen. East Africa.
Take a look.
Draw much of a crowd if you watch on
TV. Yeah, like Canuck Mountain Deerfield.
Regular.
Best debut and Shamir joint from the
Great Lives for Life want to give back to our nation's money throughout all of the world.
Talk about this album. Shit, this is
Warrior Project.
Here in the treasure house today. So there's no time like the present. May as well get started and work, clean up the treasure house.
Hi. 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 Hi.
Hello, everyone on the inner tube. I am so f***ing excited. I invited all the presidential candidates over for drinks. Kind of friendly-like around my kitchen table. No bullshit yelling at one another. So let's get started. Ted Cruz was the easiest. I found this gorgeous mug at the 99-cent store. It's perfect, the Sacred Heart of Jesus. Then I'll fill it with some slightly chilled L.A. tap water. And since Ted is so close to God, he can change it to whatever the f*** he wants. Hosanna in the highest. Bernie really turns my crank. And Vermont maple syrup is just about the best taste orgasm you'll ever have. Smooth and sweet like good sex. And I know Bernie's a fan of Heady Topper, a double 8% IPA brewed only there in Vermont. So I dreamed up the 8% Burnin' Blast. We start with a mug that's frozen.
Man, I'd freeze my eggs for him.
And we drizzle in some maple syrup. Lubrication, if you will. Then we pour in that double IPA. Now, a couple of drops of Tapatio.
Hot shit, I found this in Hillary's purse.
That'll light your balls on fire. Hillary's been wearing her goddamn polyester for decades, and she's always catching shit for her wardrobe. But over here at my place, she can just kick back and chill in fucking sweatpants and a t-shirt. There's no bills to pay, or write, or explain. I'll mix her a surefire relax-your-ass chiller. I've got some award-winning Merlot right here. And some lovely ginger ale. And I'll squeeze in a little lemon to zip it up. You know, after a pitcher of that, she won't give a fuck about the next primary. A little bitter. Trump was a challenge. I kind of hit a wall with him. But I settled finally on that David Duke thing. That was so inspiring. So I went K all the way. We start with a half a jigger of Kahlua, 2 jiggers of Kentucky bourbon, and a heavy pour of Kaufman vodka from Moscow. We finish it off with some Kool-Aid for him and his supporters. There you have it, in a towering glass. Neat. No f***ing ISIS. I mean ice.
Oh shit, guys, guess what? We forgot about Kasich. Maybe we should do another right here in the kitchen. He'd like that.
China. You go over to China.
Girl has a sketchy taste. I wonder if she could sing.
Words.
She is, she doesn't have to know how to sing.
No pressure. Hey, watch it now. I want you to stay out of set tonight. I want you to work the floor.
What for?
I want to know when that sweet thing shows up. You see her? Come get me, cool?
Cool. I'll come get you, let you know the girl's there.
Not if I'm with my other babes, that wouldn't be cool. I don't want to break their hearts. So we ought to have, like, a signal.
A password.
Okay, what's the password?
You got it.
Got what?
The password.
Password is what?
Exactly.
password is exactly?
No, it's...
Hold it. Slow down. The babe walks in. You see her.
I see her.
You come get me.
I come get you.
And I probably have a couple little sexies on standby. So you glide by me and you say what?
Okay.
The password is okay?
Fire alarm concern.
Damn it, say the password.
What?
Say the password, onion head.
The password is what?
That's what I'm asking you.
It's the password.
The password is it?
The password is what?
It. You just said so.
The password isn't it. The password is...
What?
Got it.
I got it?
Right.
It'll right.
What?
We're talking about these negative emails that Margaret gets on her website, and I have some here that I was appalled that I'll read.
Words, 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 words.
Everybody does some bad things, you know. You really are special to me. Do you know why? Well, you see, I'm a man who likes to talk and sing with children. So I need someone like you who likes to listen to a man like me. Well, that was scary to think about, wasn't it? That's what happened to toys sometimes. Toys can fall off. Toys' arms and legs. A person is all one piece. And when he's born, their arms and their legs are all part of him. Nothing just comes apart with people. Sometimes with toys, but not with people.
But he's no use the bank guard.
He has what he needs to be a boy the minute he's born. And all his parts grow as he grows.
No, okay, bye.
Nothing falls off. A boy baby never changes into a girl.
A most usual. Thank you.
A girl baby never changes into a boy. Children are lively enough and small enough to do a lot of things.
The boys in blue are hitting the streets, and with Good Cop, Bad Cop action figures, you decide how to police the city. Grab a Good Cop, and you can protect the protesters, wear a body camera, or de-escalate a situation. Or grab a Bad Cop, and you can use excessive force, lie under oath, or even racially profile.
Cool racial profiling.
And check out Bad Cop's lightning-fast quick-draw action. So we can shoot first and ask questions never. Good Cop, Bad Cop action figures are in stores now. Supplies of Good Cop Limited.
Terry Toons presents... The Real Great Adventures of Me, Tom Terrific, with Mighty Manfred the Wonder Dog.
It means to be me. Then you'd see down in the tree that every man I wish I could give. Well, I wish I could be.
Well, that's when children cry and kick their feet, they're unhappy. See, my baby, we get the best of happy kids this way. But he's forgetting that I have you, marvelous Manfred the Wonder Dog, who helps me solve all problems, no matter how hard they are.
Oh, no problem. I can dream just as well up here. Noble brain, able brain, that's me. Fast and fleet of feet, danger is my meat. I feel as afraid as any hound can be. Come to the
sick, show me, sir.
one crucial difference between American libertarianism and traditional libertarianism. Worth remembering, considering the way you describe your audience, that there's one crucial difference between American libertarianism and traditional libertarianism. Traditional libertarianism was opposed to any form of dominance and hierarchy. One of the slogans was, no God, no master.
This message must resound throughout the entire interlink.
No masters in industry and personal life and families anywhere else. American libertarianism is quite different. It's perfectly happy to support masters. In fact, it extols them. It's in favor of it. It wants no interference with the domination and control of people in the workforce, let's say. That's very counter to traditional libertarianism, either in Europe or, for that matter, in the United States. If you go back to the 19th century, early days of the Industrial Revolution, there were mass popular movements which had their own journals. You can read what they said and so on. And they were just spontaneous. They were opposed to the way in which the industrial system was forcing them to turn into tools of production under someone else's control. I'm not even listening. And destroying their independence as free people, also destroying their culture. Their slogan was, those who work in the mills should own them. That was taken for granted. In fact, it was what they called wage slavery. Wage labor, they regarded as not very different from chattel slavery. Now, that was such a popular position in the United States in the 19th century that it was a slogan of the Republican Party.
Words, 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 words,
wage labor is tolerable words, because it's temporary. Words, words. But people should control their own industrial fate. So it's this American's apple pie, and quite different from what's called libertarianism today. These are important things to bear in mind.
If we don't get down now, we never will. Why are
you not even listening? Not even listening. Not even listening.
Mr. and Mrs. Clark, Mr. and Mrs. Kerr, Mr. and Mrs. Giordano,
WZBC Newton. You're listening to HearRingEar.com.
Enjoy the mail and have a good time. Thank you.
That seems to be the problem
about doing the Los Angeles, but
Tyler, you raised another good point that I was never clear on.
What's up?
Was how much it was going to cost.
Oh!
Yeah.
Pills and
and the Troika for the military factions.
$1 a ticket.
Before Bravo Schultz and that, they need at least 5 years of peace.
This said, we have this fast debt special rates for
Russians. For Boston.
By the African Union.
Rating over 75 years.
At the table yesterday with Obama.
There's across America.
Compromise.
Auto insurance.
The African Union.
.com.
Usana Zuma.
347 Auto.
Get this. Commission of Inquiry, the information out here.
This is why we say soon for this to be. Seems so wrong, seems so illegal. Got this in the bag, like a foul bomb.
Sounds hard because you would have to like move both knobs.
Yeah.
Whoa.
And
we came here to clean this up in under five minutes.
Quite a bit more than with a little bit of training. And what if I told you that that is all the knowledge you need to fundamentally understand how your memory and your brain works? And that knowledge will then help you in your everyday life, whether it comes to remember people's names,
sophisticated equations,
commit important information to memory,
successful marriage, absolutely everywhere these days, it's being used everywhere, so it really is no surprise that now we're seeing the equations for love. Now, love sucks, I know you all know that, because yes, you're excited at first, but then you're scared, oh my God, I haven't eaten, you're sitting looking at your phone, please ring, please ring, then they send you a two-word text and you're like, woohoo, it's on, like Donkey Kong. And so these equations look at which personality traits are more likely to come together to have a more stable companionship type love, because some people, it just ends up being up and down continuously. I mean, imagine being in a relationship with Charlie Sheen. That would be like, well, on like Donkey Kong, and also like this. It gets a bit out of control mathematically quite fast.
Undermine it. It's about how we connect. I end up working a lot with people who are preparing for presentations and for press conferences, and they make statements like, "We're very passionate about helping children and improving the quality of our schools." And I think to myself, really? Because you could have fooled me. There's a claim of passion, but there's no evidence thereof. And what they found was that when they asked people to evaluate speakers as far as whether or not they thought the speaker sounded sincere, that 38% of that evaluation was based on the tonality of the speaker's voice. Disconnect, tonality being things like the ups and the downs in your intonation patterns. Disconnect. In contrast, only 7%
of those decisions were based on the speaker's words
that they chose.
And the remaining 55% were looking at nonverbal cues based on nonverbal cues. Disconnect.
And essentially said to him, "Hey, I want to design for Porsche." And they wrote back to me and said, "Well," which I thought was pretty funny, and they sent me a sales brochure, and 35 years later, they'd end up writing me a letter back.
Spicy foods actually increase your sex drive. That they wake up your libido and actually cause you to become more lustful as a result. And did you know that if you're a man and you masturbate enough, you can actually become infertile? Not only that, but it can cause a slow degenerative condition that not only affects the man, but any offspring that he has as well. And did you know that too much self-loving can actually cause you to grow hair on the palms of your hands? Everyone will know what you do with your spare time. Okay, everything I just told you was a lie. Thank God. But it was not that long ago when people used to believe these things, and many still do. Unsweetened Kellogg's Corn Flakes were developed by Dr. John Harvey Kellogg. See, he was an anti-masturbation crusader.
I had the poster on the wall.
He believed, as did many people at the time, that spicy foods led to lust, and lust led to masturbation, and masturbation led to horrible things. So he developed this diet that was bland in flavor to hopefully decrease the chances of masturbation. The graham cracker actually has a similar past. Sylvester Graham developed the graham cracker as well as part of a bland diet in order to decrease masturbation. If he only knew what we did with s'mores. Now, it wasn't just these two men campaigning against the evils of masturbation. In fact, most healthcare professionals at the time and health manuals believed the same thing. So now it's easy for us to snicker at this and think how naive and ignorant these people must have been to believe such silly things. Because, of course, we have evolved leaps and bounds out of our grandparents. We know our facts. Like legalizing gay marriage and improving our sex education in our school systems.
A hunter in Idaho killed a young male mountain lion and was horrified to find that it had a set of teeth and a set of whiskers growing out of its forehead. And the media blamed the mutation on radiation coming across the ocean from Fukushima. The hunter turned the body over to the state of Idaho for study. Most people thought it was a hoax,
no!
But this little kitten was very much real. Owner Tracy Allen said that Cy, short for Cyclops, was born on the evening of December 28th, 2005, with one eye and no nose.
My cat, it has no nose! How does it smell?
Faith is a two-legged dog who walks on her hind legs and walks just like a human. She was born with a brain defect that didn't allow her front legs to fully develop like they should. So, Faith's legs were eventually amputated, and she was trained to walk, stand, and hop on her hind legs, giving her the mobility skills that she has today. Octogoat. Born in Croatia, the baby goat was born with an extra set of legs, giving it 8 legs in total, where it made headlines on national news outlets. One-footed snake. According to the famous Bible story, snakes originally had legs until God punished the snake that convinced Eve to eat the apple by taking away its legs and cursing it to slither on its belly.
Is that really what God is like?
In a small village in China, a pig was born with the face of a monkey for the frog,
ten weirdest human
the next
mutations.
Day, leaving the mystery of
ten,
why the
tail
mutation,
is in fact
or some sort of
extra skin
effect.
That can be snipped right off. It's rarely filled with bone, and they are never connected to brain activity, so it makes the tail a useful appendage. During 2002, a boy in India was celebrated
being
for being
a
born
is
with
hard
a 10-centimeter long tail
are
because many believed he was a reincarnated
what?
Hindu god named Balaji. Unfortunately, with tree man illness, even when the warts are surgically removed, that isn't a guarantee that they won't return. This was the case for one man, Dede Kiswara, who had 95% of his warts removed in 2008 only.
James Hunt, he was a Formula One world champion, two-wheel MotoGP champion back then.
For years now, there have been reported sightings of mermaid-like creatures.
This is because the legs fuse together in the womb. Those with the condition have also been compared to snakes. The condition affects one in every 100,000 babies born. Connie Lloyd. Despite this not being funny whatsoever, 7-year-old Connie Lloyd was born with a clown nose-shaped birthmark. A big red circular birthmark had been on her nose since she was born. Doctors said the rare condition could not be cured. However, after years of searching, the parents finally found a doctor able and willing to cure Connie. She was diagnosed with a Benign tumour and it was swiftly removed. Connie can now live a normal life without the encroaching birthmark. Tessa Evans. While Connie Lloyd had a nose that was too big, Tessa Evans was born with no nose at all.
Number 1. Japan has a ghost island.
This 8-year-old Indian boy
Hashima used to be a coal mining facility between the years 1887 to 1974. When petroleum replaced coal in the 1960s, this island was abandoned. At present, it is referred to as Ghost Island. A portion of it was opened for tours in 2009. Number 2. Pufferfish preparation is an art. It's a game where the player has to point a toy gun to their head and pull the trigger. If you plan to go to Japan, there are certain areas where Lolitas go to show off their outfits. Many of them would be happy to pose for a picture with you. Number 5. Amenities such as bathrooms, vending machines, and snack bars are shared among guests to save space. These budget hotels cost approximately $15 to $30 per night and have free Wi-Fi. Number 6. Japanese obsession with novelty food. Facts First presents 10 Most Unbelievable People-Animal Bonds. Number 1. João Pereira and Jing Jing. In March 2011, João Pereira de Souza, a 71-year-old widower, was walking down the beach near his home in Brazil when he saw a Magellanic penguin washed up near his home. The penguin, who was from Patagonia, was washed up on the shore, covered in oil. Unfortunately, the snake needed to eat 22 pounds of chicken each week, and the family could no longer afford to feed him. They had to give him up to a snake rescue, but Orn visits his friend often. Number 10. Dominique Lesberle and a dog. Nothing says bond more than a woman who actually marries her pet. Travis, a dog, has been Dominique's husband for 16 years. She feels she has a very good bond with Travis, and they both make a great couple. Subscribe for more. Factsverse presents Teens You Won't Believe Exist. Number 1. We start our list with a 14-year-old boy from Arkansas. Without knowing it, he had a 4-inch long centipede crawling around in his ear. He realized it was there after feeling intense pain in his ear. The bug being inside his ear caused him to have headaches and ear pain, which caused him to go to the doctor, who told him that the bug had caused some hearing damage and some abrasions on his eardrum, but he is expected to make a full recovery. By eating her own hair and the hair of her beloved
family. Yeah, the lawyer did respond. It is an obsession
that she has had since she was very young. And after a while, the hair started to harden up in her stomach, creating a painful block that needed to be surgically removed.
Mr. Cosby does not intend to dignify these allegations with any comment.
Hey, hey, hey! It's Bud Helms! And I'm gonna sing a song for you.
Number 3. Then there is 17-year-old Emily James, who has joints that dislocate every single day. Even her jaw has to be wired shut because it pops out all of the time.
Factsverse presents 14 Weirdest Sex Records in the World. Number 14. Oldest Prostitute. The world's oldest prostitute makes it on the list at about 82 years old, and she's still working on the streets. Number 13. Longest Masturbation. Held at her masturbation-a-thon, Masanobu Satou set the record for the longest masturbation session. Number 7. 69 births. Many women have babies, so that's not really any kind of sex record either. But what about 69 babies?
What's up guys, SB Jimmy here, and today I have a very, very interesting video for you guys. There was something that was found within the source code that regards a sex room found in GTA 5.
No, you didn't!
Wait. Oh.
My hands are in my pocket with my gun.
Non-commercial radio.
station, broadcasting at 90.3.
Over there on the table.
Get 90.3. Get 90. Get 90.3 megahertz. Get 90.3 megahertz. Get 90.3 megahertz. Get 90.3 megahertz. 90.3 megahertz. 90.3 megahertz. 90.3 megahertz. With 1,000 watts. With 1,000 watts. With 1,000 watts. With 1,000 watts.
Yes, my wife was.
Okay then, yeah, good job, Here.
Ring.
Hearing.
1,000 watts. With 1,000 watts.
Ear piercing.
Welcome to the Minute of Speech. This week, we will discuss two words that are commonly confused.
Call me when I'm not on mic. 617-552-4686.
Africa.
Take a look,
don't worry.
this time.
About trombones, it gets in your bones. You can't lie on the trombone. Hey, darling, drum brother blue. I'm a storyteller. I try to get them true. I would blow gold into your natural soul. But lies untold. I would a dream unfold from the middle of blue to the middle of you. I want to take care of business. In the midst of life, we are in death. For whom may we cry, oh Lord, but for thee? Look out! I want to go free. Hey, darling, sisters or brothers, fathers or mothers, or children too. I'm Brother Blue. I got a story for you, America. America, be beautiful, aha. Once upon a time ago, I believed in that dream, aha. When I was small, y'all, I pledged allegiance to the flag, aha, and all that. I was a believing cat from the get-go, a dreamer, don't you know? And I sang from the middle of blues, true, I sang. Oh, miracle, the beautiful, God shed his grace on thee.
Baby birds.
And crown thy good with a brotherhood, with a brotherhood.
Little baby bird.
From sea to shining sea. Then I found out something. I couldn't sing it like that no more, cause I had found out. When I was 6 going on 7, I found out something. America was not no heaven. Blues in there. Bad news in there. Ha. My story is not pretty. Don't suppose to be. For the cat and the kitty in the broke city of America. America, though beautiful, God shed his grace on thee and crown thy good with brother, with brother, from sea to shining sea over blood. It's true, it's true, I'm telling you. These chains you hear on me. be from the slave market in a Richmond, Virginia. Not far away, not long ago in this America. Though beautiful, these chains you hear on blue. Once bound the daddy of my daddy. Daddy of my daddy. The mama of the mama of the mama of my mama. This story ain't pretty, It's for the cat and the kitty. Who cried? Who died? Who dreamed long ago? Look out, I got to sing. Got to dance, I got to shout, I got to scream. Darlings, when I was 8, late for school, I was one little believing fool, cause I was always a dreamer, don't you know? And then one day, I looked upon that wall. I saw my great aunt sat. I say, Daddy, who's that old lady I'm looking at? He say, Blue, that's your great aunt sat. I said, Daddy, what happened to her? He said, Blue, she died on Sunday. I said, Daddy, why she die? He said, Mas Fabe killed her, don't you know, Blue? I said, Daddy, why did you do that? Why he killed that pretty old lady? My great aunt said, he said, he wanted to get in bed with her, Blue. On Sunday morning, she wanted to go to church and he just killed her dead. That's what my daddy said. I said, Daddy, what happened to him? He said, nothing, Blue, cause he owned her. That's true. He's the daddy of all them aunts, Blue. His blood is in you. Couldn't sing that America so pretty no more. Something woke in me, broke in me long ago when I was 8. Late, A fool, in school. Time went by. Brother Blue, looking for the rainbow everywhere I go. Cat named Blue, rainbows in his clothes and his hat, looking for that, beautiful America. When I was grown, y'all, in school, a fool, in a great university, man come in, his eyes was blue,
Confess.
His skin was fair, you got to know.
Confess.
He dropped something on the table. Slave chains, I grabbed him. I tried to break him off. I found out something. That's history. It's true, he said, Blue, these chains you see were given to me by my grandfather when the Union Army was going to Richmond, Virginia. I said, give me them chains. I tried to break them. I jumped out of my tree. I woke up, I'm telling you, we got work to do. Darling, I'm Brother Blue calling you. Come on, we gotta break chains. Chains that be on you and me. Chains you see, chains you cannot see. I'm a storyteller named Blue. Blowing from my natural soul. For the lost, the hungry, the poor and the cold. For the old, those they sold long ago. Hey, darling, sing with Blue. Dance, we got work to do. Get this dream, I dream long ago. Get it off. Musicians, only one song low. Dancers, there's just one dance to do it. Getting our dream. middle of you, in the middle of blue winter. John Brown, oh,
I'm not
with Nat Turner, oh, gonna cost you red, with Martin Luther King, Malcolm, oh. Come on, darling, for that cry, for those who died in the city. Darling, drop a cat named Blue, calling you, sister, brother, father, mother, children too. I'm calling you, let's get that dream, oh, let's get the rainbow, oh. Oh, darlings, we supposed to be a rainbow country. Supposed to be walking lanterns, oh, red, white, yellow, black, inside the skin, deep within there's something that don't have no color. Oh,
baby bird,
can't see it with your natural eye and cry. I call it the butterfly. Come on, babies, I dream, don't
little
you?
Baby birds.
What I dream, rainbow dream. What we can do, what we can be. Live in love and harmony. In peace and beauty. Oh, sisters, brothers, fathers, mothers. I'm a cat named Blue looking for true change. I believe in you. Come on, America. It's you and Blue.
Baby bird.
Not me. If not you, who? We can get that dream. Now, not now, where? Not here, where? Just one song to sing. One dance to do. Get that rainbow dream. Say it, America. Be beautiful. I believe in you. All my brothers and my sisters too, they believe in you. What we can do. I'll sing once more before I go, like I did long ago, that America,
gobble,
gobble, gobble. God, she is grace on thee, and crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shine. Need she
the earth best debut and Shamir joined the front of the U.S. Robots for Life want to give back to our nation's money throughout all of Germany. Shit, this is the Warrior Project.
This is Freeman Z, and you are hearing ear. Keep it on the wall.
My piano the other day, my mind was ill at ease. They were coming to take it away that afternoon. I was all by myself in a mellow mood, improvising symphonies. My right hand was playing Mozart's minuet, and at the same time, my left hand was playing Have a Banana from Carmen, and at the same time, my mouth was whistling a sextet from Louis Genie's. And while all this was going on, what do you think my foot was doing? While keeping time, it was cracking walnuts. You see, I had to eat too. Then in the midst of my soliloquy, a strange feeling came over me. My right hand stopped playing, my left hand stopped playing, my mouth stopped whistling, and my foot stopped cracking walnuts. Food became secondary. Why? Because, ladies and gentlemen, I found it, I found it. The lost cause. That's it, the lost card. So let's celebrate. I'm feeling great. I'm the guy who found the lost card. That's it, it hasn't changed. I'll have my name in the Hall of Fame, 'cause I went and found the lost card. Now everyone knows Tchaikovsky wasn't recognized for 200 years. Brahms wasn't recognized for 300 years. Beethoven wasn't recognized for 400 years. But I can't wait that long. I've got only 2 changes of clothes. So let's celebrate. I'm feeling great. I'm the guy who found the lost cause. How I struggled. I worked my brain to the bone. First I put an A flat with a B minor. Then I put a B minor with an F major. Then I put an F major with a B minor. Then I tried an A and a B and a B and a G and a G and an E and an E and a D and a B and a G and a G and an E and a B and a G and a B and a G and a B. What kind of a piano is this? No apostrophes. People said I was mad. But that didn't discourage me. They said Mozart was mad. They said Puccini was mad. They said Louis was mad.
Who's Louis?
My uncle, he was mad. Soon my efforts bore fruit and I found it. The lost cause. Music lovers, do you realize what you're hearing? I'll play it again. That's not the cause. Neither is that. Neither is that. Neither is that. What happened to it? I've lost the cord. A catastrophe. Lock the doors. Nobody leaves the place until I find it. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to sit down on the keyboard of this piano until the cord is returned. That's it, the lost cord. I found it by sitting on the piano keyboard. Very strange. I usually play by ear. So let's celebrate. I'm feeling great. I'm the guy that found the lost cord.
We can't breathe! We can't breathe! We can't breathe! We can't breathe!
This is Freeman Z, and you are Hearing Ear. Keep it unlocked.
Right. Hey, dig that. She's not groovy. Peace, baby.
You talking to me, man?
Sure, baby. Come on over here. I want to do a thing.
You want a roofer?
No, man.
Reaper?
Forget it.
Ringer?
Where's your miniskirt?
I forgot it! Oh, I knew I should have.
Cool little lady,
don't
get uptight.
Come over here in the light so we can check your body paint. Faded San Francisco Art Nouveau.
Sure, she must be an oldie.
Are you holding?
Natch! Jackson, of course I'm holding. I got it right. Oh, you took my stash from me. This is a frame-up.
Aspirin.
Let's do her a favor. Phone her in.
I tell you, I took all the uppers. You want to hear me rap? I saw the best minds of my generation.
Put her in the car.
Right by that.
In the back seat. WZBC Exotics. A non-commercial radio.
Oldie but Goldie City, Benway here.
Hey, Doc. Got one for re-grooving. Be right in.
Groovy.
He's a self-described democratic socialist from Vermont.
But who is Bernie Sanders?
Who is Bernie Sanders?
President of the United States of America, Bernie Sanders!
minutes before. Jaws on the floor, cause he's so concerned about the poor. They tried to tarnish his name, can't do it no more. Clinton's who they endorsed despite Bernie's character. It's the return of the, wait, you're kidding. He isn't some kind of communist, is he? Well, that's what the media said. No, you idiots, democratic socialism, that's what he's preaching. Men and women love to feel the burn. Chicka, 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 Slim Sanders, I'm loving him. Look at him, walking around, pointing out the political rut, wants to help all of you. And he's so cute, though. People say he's got a couple of screws up in his head loose, but you would too if you know what's going on in the back room. Sometimes they want him to get on TV and let loose, attack Clinton, but she's already cooking her own goose. Establish politics, establish politics. And if we come together, we can abolish all of this. And this is the message that he's delivered throughout the years. Political revolution, you gotta open up your ears. Of course they don't know what a revolution is. By the time it hits the media, they paint it a little differently, don't they? The country's in shambles. The corporate suits are cannibals who treat the workers worse than zoo animals. But if we can make a stand, then demand a change, then there's a reason that Bernie Sanders cannot get the vote. So if you feel like I feel, he's got the antidote. I can feel it in my bones. Bernie's singing, here he goes.
I'm Bernie Sanders.
Yes, I'm Bernie Sanders.
Secretary Clinton is just imitating.
So be quiet, Bernie Sanders. Please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up.
I'm Bernie Sanders.
Yes, I'm Bernie Sanders.
Secretary Clinton is just imitating.
So be quiet, Bernie Sanders. Please stand up. Please stand up.
Rewards me with a guilt trip.
And away we go on the hi-fi, your Wi-Fi, your hi-fi, your Wi-Fi. Dope electronics today.
I don't want anymore.
Understanding approach, whether it's a preventive high. You can
Thank you.
You don't need loving. You don't need no bedtime. You don't need no horoscope for a fight. Just want to see the mess that you're in. You open up your heart. You know what I mean. You people who this alive.
It's hard on you.
It's amazing
you
to get.
No matter what you say, you find it happen all the time. And that love can never do what you want it to. Why can't this crazy love be mine? Oh! It's not unusual to be mad with anyone. It's not unusual to be sad with anyone. Find that you changed at any time. Lord, I knew the score. It's not unusual to find that I'm in love.
Now you've treated
you.
Me so wrong.
Don't forget your quotas. You know, you didn't stop any Mexicans last week.
Yes, Father.
And plant this on someone for me, won't you, sweetheart?
Okay, Mom.
We're proud of you, son. You're the most retarded policeman ever.
Thanks. And you're my actual parents.
In case anyone was wondering...
A Prius! Can't you guess, seven hybrid bastard? Hello, Mexicans!
Very funny, Paws.
Why don't you amigos go back to Canada, where you belong?
Honey, we're not Mexicans, we're your parents.
A likely story. Only a true Mexican can make up such lies.
Paws, let us go or you're grounded.
Ooh, what's this? I found this planet on you.
That is the bag of weed that I gave you this morning. Read the note on the back.
Oh, fiddlesticks.
Son, language.
Sorry, Dad. F***ing fiddlesticks.
That's better.
We'll see you for dinner. Don't be late.
Okay. Sorry, I thought you were Mexicans.
That's okay. Adios, sucker!
I'll get you, you parasol son of a bitch! But first, it's taco time.
He is a cop. And he's learning impaired. He's the retarded policeman.
Here is the never to be forgotten Jimmy Durante.
When I'm worried and I can't sleep, I count my blessings instead of sheep. And I fall asleep counting my blessings. And when my bankroll is getting small, I think of when I had none at all. And I fall asleep counting my blessings. I think about a nursery and I picture curly heads. And one by one I count them as they slumber in their beds. So if you're worried and you can't sleep, just count your blessings instead of sheep. And you fall asleep.
One sheep.
Counting your blessings.
Two sheep. Three sheep.
I think about a nursery and I picture curly heads. And one by one I count them as they slumber in their bed.
Or sheep.
So if you're worried then you can't sleep, just count your blessings instead of sheep. And you fall asleep counting your blessing.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
I could have danced all night and still had begged for more. I could have spread my wings, done a stop. Here we go. Eek, a dink a doo, a dink a dee, a dink a doo. Simply amazing. A dink a dee, a dink a doo. Thank you.
night, good night. It's time to say good night. Good night, good night, good night. What more is there to say but good night? We had a few laughs, and it's time for toodaloo. So au revoir, au wiedersehen, and it can't think I do. Good night, good night, good night, folks, and good night, Mrs. Kellebeck. Wherever you are.
WZBC in Newton now leaves the air. WZBC is a Class A non-commercial radio station broadcasting at 90.3 megahertz with 1,000 watts effective radiated output in stereo. WZBC is licensed to the trustees of Boston College, with transmitter and facilities located on the campus of Boston College in Chestnut Hill, Newton, Massachusetts. On behalf of the entire staff at WZBC, we hope you enjoy, the day. WZBC in Newton now leaves the air.